Sydney Thunder won the toss and opted to bat first. Sydney Thunder playing 11. Usman Khawaja, Alex Hales, Callum Ferguson, Arjun Nair, Alex Ross, Daniel Sams, Chris Morris, Jay Linton, Gurinder Sandhu, Brendan Dodgett, Liam Bowe. Perth Scorchers playing 11. Liam Livingston, Joshua Inglis, Cameron Bancroft, Mitch Marsh, Curtis Patterson, Cameron Green, Tim David, Chris Jordan, Jai Richardson, Matthew Kelly, Fawad Ahmed. Scorchers opening salvo blows away the Thunder. A punishing opening partnership between Josh Inglis and Liam Livingston made short work of the Sydney Thunder's sluggish effort. The match in a tweet. Perth's back on track. Scorchers bounce back from dismal defeat to Melbourne Stars with emphatic 8-wicket victory over Sydney Thunder at home. BBL 9 the score. Sydney Thunder 5-153, Alex Hales 85, Chris Jordan 3-28, Fawad Ahmed 1-27, defeated by the Perth Scorchers 2-154, Liam Livingston 78, Josh Inglis 58, Gurinder Sandhu 1-33, with 27 balls to spare. The Heroes. Perth's openers backed up their bowlers' hard toil superbly as they combined for their third triple-figure stand of BBL 9 to blitz the run chase. Liam Livingston nailed consecutive sixes to bring up his 28-ball 50, while Josh Inglis smashed 58 runs off 41 rocks at the other end. Livingston's player of the match 78-run knock included 6 fours and 4 sixes as he guided his Scorchers to a net run rate boosting 8-wicket victory and back into fourth spot on the BBL ladder. The supporting cast. Chris Jordan signed off his second last game for the Perth Scorchers in emphatic fashion, proving the pick of the bowlers in a frugal display. Jordan started his night with just 4 runs off the final over of the power play before inflicting a double blow in his second over. The death specialist regularly deceived Thunder batsmen with his change-up deliveries, ending his night with 3-28 off 4 overs. Jordan's departure will leave a huge void, a Morne Morkel-sized hole for the Scorchers to fill. The consolation act. As wickets tumbled around him, English import Alex Hales played a stellar lone hand to anchor the visitors' innings. The 31-year-old brought up his third half-century of BBL 09 off just 40 balls, scoring 13 crucial boundaries on his way to 85. Hales scored more than half of his side's runs, enabling the Thunder to have a respectable total to bowl at. The big over. The Scorchers are missing a few overs with off-spinner Ashton Agar on Australia duty and his replacement Tim David not being utilized, so they're calling on the part-time leg spin of Englishman Liam Livingston a bit more. And his compatriot Alex Hales certainly wasn't going to let the over sneak past lightly. Hales executed 2 superb front foot drives to bring up consecutive boundaries, 1 over extra cover for 4, and 1 straight back down the ground for a maximum. The stat. Daniel Sams' highest score this season is 13, and that's the differential between his wickets taken, 20, and runs scored, 33, for BBL 09. The 27-year-old has had a brilliant tournament with the ball, leading the golden arm tally for the majority of the competition, but is averaging just 4 with the bat. His dismissal tonight, for one, was the 7th time he's been removed for less than 5 runs this campaign. Unfortunately for Sams, that's a big bash record, with Perth Scorchers vice-captain Ashton Turner holding the previous record of 6 last year. Another stat. On his way to 85, Alex Hales scored a remarkable 55% of his team's runs. Alex Ross was the nearest to the pin, with 22 no, as the visitors' first 4 wickets fell for the addition of just 27 runs. The next stop. After 2 games in 3 days for both sides, they'll each enjoy a few days off before their next outing. The Sydney Thunder next travel to Hobart to face the Hurricanes on Friday night. Meanwhile, in a rarity, the Perth Scorchers won't be jumping on a plane tomorrow. They'll enjoy their first back-to-back home games of BBL 09 as they prepare to host the Adelaide Strikers at Optus Stadium on Friday night. We hope you enjoyed this video as much as we did compiling it, for you do let us know what you think in the comment section below, but in the meantime don't forget to hit like, share and to subscribe to Sportify. It's caught in the crossfire.